the gifts God gives us, if they were all the same, it would be boring. But since we all have different gifts, we come together. But for today's prayer, what we're going to do is a little different. We're going to all hold hands and thank God for the gifts he's given us. So I thank God for the gift of soccer.
I thank God for the gift of basketball.
You want to share? You sure?
I thank God for athleticism.